archaeologists were searching for bones that would change New Jersey history forever. These bones were not normal bones, they were the bones of the Hadrosaurus sulci. The year is 1858, and an archaeologist visiting Haddonfield, New Jersey is looking for the bones of an unknown creature that would change the history of New Jersey and the world forever.
I told you not to interrupt me when I'm working.
You have a letter, Dad.
Thank you. I've been waiting for this. It must be from Folk. I have to get to Haddonfield. If Folk is correct, this could prove the dinosaurs once roamed the earth. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let me know.
Come quick, Dr. Lighteye. I think I found something.
Yep, looks like some type of bone. Maybe dinosaur bones. I might need to do some studying, but this could be the proof we need to see that dinosaurs once roamed the earth.
Yes, you should take them, and we shall keep in touch through telegraph. Sounds great.
Big news. The bones we discovered are almost a complete skeleton of dinosaur bones. It proves the theory that these huge reptile-like animals existed. Until now, we only had single items found from around the world, never a complete skeleton. This news is going to change everything. Now, all we need to do is give it a name and get the word out.